Sports.
DJ Atomica, the eyes and ears of SSX for spectators and competitors alike. Broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262 mountain cams. Info for those of you out riding today. Reports in from Peak One's high alpine state that avalanche conditions have moved into the extreme. Riders are requested to use caution when venturing out into the backcountry. Peak Two is experiencing the beginnings of storm-like conditions. Reports are coming in of strong winds throwing riders around and apparently beating up on some of the trees up there too. Watch yourselves, people. Just got off the phone with Peak 3 Ski Patrol. Sounds a bit dangerous up there. There's been a few sightings of crevices and big ice chunks breaking away. That's never good. You better be prepared. It's taken event organizers 2 years to turn this mountain into the ultimate SSX championship. Riders will be charging hard down these newly designed, never-before-seen racetracks where the terrain borders on the insane. New events like Slopestyle will be pitting riders against a host of constructs where competitors will snake the best lines through the wildest tracks to perform legendary tricks. Go! Without a doubt, abilities will be pushed to the max in the big air events. Riders will be going harder and higher than anything seen before. This year's one-of-a-kind Super 5 events will be like no others. Riders are gonna have to throw it up huge to win these babies. SSX Big Mountain. You gotta love it. Simmons. In addition, a few of the SSX veterans have returned. Amazon bombshell Elise Riggs, hip-hop scenester Mac Fraser, and crowd favorite Zoe Payne, to name a few. Enough talk. Time to ride. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big. Big. All right, I just got word the SSX competitors are heading into Peak One's Green Bay Station area. Things should be cranking up event-wise pretty quick. Unless, of course, they stop off at the lodge for some new gear or go for a free ride. Must be nice, doing what you want, going where you please. You know, there are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit. Event organizers just sent out a text message giving a lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor and check it out. Checking in with the competitor spotlight, we got Mac Fraser back again doing his thing. Interestingly enough, though, I caught Mac skating up a storm backstage at the Day Shack last night. The kid has some killer moves going on, baby. Fellow competitors, beware. Radio Big back again. Hey, here's the latest from the circuit. There's a lot of noise coming from Griff Simmons concerning Peak One. It seems Griff feels bragging rights are his and his only. You know what I'd like to see? I'd like to see one of the SSX competitors making Griff put his money where his mouth is. Is there anybody out there up to that challenge? What's going on with the SSX circuit? How about some tight turns through heavy forests and a track winding its way over, under, and around some of the biggest trees on Peak One? The track is snow jam. The event is racing. For all your Alpine listening, stay with Radio Big. gluten-free, low-fat, one-of-a-kind Chemical Brothers. Just right, with no complications.
Saints.